So you want to set up a college savings account. I love it. And there's lots of options. But I want to talk about those that are tax preferred, meaning they grow tax-free and come out tax-free. Now for that type of benefit, there's only two options. The first one is the 529 college savings account. They're ran by the state, and you can look at different investment options for different 529 accounts. They're great in that you can put in a lot of money, but you really can't control what they're invested in or the rates of return. So you got to look at which plan fits you best. Your second option is the Coverdell or ESA account. Now I love these because they're like a IRA account for education. They grow tax-free and come out tax-free as well. The only con is you can only put in $2,000 per beneficiary per year. But you get to control the investments and can even self-direct them. Watch another video on that. Anyway, those are the two best options for tax-preferred college savings accounts. Continue to study on it and choose the option that's best for you.